Kolbrin Bible Book 6, Book of Morals and Precepts, Chapter 38, Greed. Much of the book is to develop your moral code. Avoid using it to judge others. MPR 38.3, suppress greediness when a division of property is made, and take that which is justly due. Guard against the greed which can cloud your thoughts so that you are unable to see clearly that which is rightly yours and that which belongs to another. MPR 38.4. A man who is greedy and grasping within his own household is as a worm in a good apple. He spreads rottenness through the whole. A maggoty fig pollutes the crop. One of the most disgusting things I have ever seen is the greed on display at funerals. How could anyone think only of material things when a loved one is dead? And I've seen it way too often. I've only been at two funerals that I left feeling better. The petty was at one of them, but they were not in control of the funeral. I was. Those closest to the deceased is responsible to protect the memory, the dignity of the dead. It is the last thing you can do to honor the loved one who's not there to defend themselves or look out for their interests and wishes. If you will not remember when you are gone, someone will also not bother to care about your dignity or wishes. After you're dead, a will is okay, but far better is one person that values you enough to defend you when you have nothing left to offer them.